clicks in my stream for Shadow War in 2020. So make sure that it's saying the play and the game I'm playing on the stream first. I want you guys' help on deciding what I'm going to do this series or this episode. It's 42% done, 11 and a half hours completed.
Minas Ethel is lost for now, but the forts of Mordor can be conquered.
So I know first things first, we want to set a waypoint here.
Fardruid 1982 is now live. Streaming Middle Earth, Shadow of War, what do you want to see?
Sauron's forces are preparing for an assault on our fortress.
He will fight us for every fort we conquer.
Hold the region of Mirrodin, but for how long? Sauron's forces are preparing to attack your fortress and retake the region. It must be defended. Come on, Bruz.
Generally the case.
Don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
You test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepared to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
You go ahead, rat bag.
First we'll take your fort, then we'll turn you into Gordow. That's all swine like you is good for.
Zuka.
You can't.
Disarm him! Right! All together!
Arrows.
Perhaps I will show you a bit of mercy. Shut down!
Ah! This could be bad. Ah! Fucked it up! I get answered.
In a place like this, you will be lost. And I will have no answer for you.
Guess we try again.
I'm going to make sure you lose your life and your fortress today.
Man.
Mordor will devour you.
I got a better idea this time. Get back up here. Do what I did.
That's the end of that one.
Oh, they're trying to get in.
Did you see that one, boss? Don't look!
Hello?
Show me what you've got, you little tark. Let's make this fun.
Okay.
Triumph.
So easily penetrate.
Muzu.
He's weak.
for you!
They are targeting the inner gate. If these orcs reach the keep, then that is where they will die.
Cage with my bare hands and stuff it down your throat.
You bitch.
You will be butchered.
Hey, that was a good guy too. Come here, Lug.
Okay.
Whatever you want, Bright Lord. You need help? All right. Die will be your chosen. I'll keep your guts safe. Mainswine. I'm going to take your fortress, Ranger. You know this. I'm going to make it mine and decorate its walls with whatever little bits of you are left.
Luga.
I accidentally killed him. Search the keep with arrows.
Hey, what's got into you?
Excuse me? Sit down.
I reckon that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out it is.
You bitch. Oh, I'm gonna kill you, Bruce. Kill you. I'm gonna shame you and then kill you. Shame you and then capture you. Dominate you, that's what I'm gonna do. You fucking idiot.
Treason! We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched Olog and all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand with us? Clearly their loyalty cannot be trusted.
All who resist will be made an example of.
Okay. Did I unlock? Not yet.
Thank you.
Bruz
has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
Bruz will pay for his betrayal.
And it will be a warning to all who dare follow him.
Tom, bitches.
Ranger, you've got trouble. Bruz has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like bleeding. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruz, which you're suffering now. And they know he broke free, which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners. One of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save him.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit.
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area.
Ushgal.
Good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
The rat bag. How did he survive the doom?
Someone's sneaking
about. He got smacked in the head by the hammer?
Cheated dead somehow. Slippery little rope.
Thanks for coming for me. That was really starting to hurt.
Blog.
So far, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Me work. I'm not surprised. I'm a bit of a legend in the execution game. I'll show you my skills up close and very personal.
Bitch.
So up ahead is the last. Well, you know, you've been doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
I'm still alive. Save me while you can. Set me free. I want a shot at it.
Thank you, Master. Well, guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruz.
Oh, right, Bruz. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. When the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views. I mean, you... I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could
use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck stained rat bag. I tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
Zoon.
Who's fine working for you? What is he, my old one? Stop for your heart! You weakening! Wasn't supposed to go this way. You will see me again. Sure as striking a tentacle.
You won't get far. We will find him and use him to show.
Not your service, you chosen. Chosen. Just murdering then. Fine.
What's up with that? Terrified of drakes. Fuck it, buddy. You'll be my bodyguard. Ooh, that was a nasty one. Go ahead and have let's go ahead and have a girl just to have it. Just to have it. And before we do, could do that one too. Let's go ahead and trap and kill this guy. Fucking move out of my way. Your war chief is coming through. Hello? Stop going fucking through it. Yo. Thank you. Destroy.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Set up a trap in my own fortress. Good luck with that, bunny.
Perfect! Right into trap! Could not have gone better! Stay clear! Fire!
Damn it.
You do not hurt me. Scorn your flesh.
Missing a gem up here, I guess. Alright, now let's go see what Karnan wants.
Return to the forest of Karnan to see what remains
and what can be done.
Might as well.
Could the elves scry with such a bowl?
Yes. And doing so was safer than using a palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Slug off before I do this. Sacrificed herself so that Targaroth could be destroyed, but Zog remains and the wind carries in an ominous smell of decay. Return to the Force of Karnan and investigate the source. Okay.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targaroth by Karnan in Doomshadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried, drowned in ice. And from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gogoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targaroth, he. Death's midwife. Raised Targaroth. Raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with orc magics. Cunning he. Dwimmer crafty. They rise like tide waters. Baseborn. Beset. Set by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the maker.
That's cool. Maybe we'll learn to raise dead.
Haste! The Death Talker is near. A tormented beast is he. Bleed to flesh and be done.
A foul creature.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron.
Sir. What you gonna do? No, thank you.
He's the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot.
There, we must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Zog.
Again, I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs? You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Fucking shit. Okay. And I'm dead. Beautiful.
armies of men have been vanquished. Minas Ethel has fallen. Nothing stands in his way.
Back to eat, bitches. Fed them.
What do you need a Balrog for when you got undead? Because of Balrog, you've shown everyone in more.
Okay.
That we are the new power.
Hold on, man. Okay. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay.
The undead will do that. The more they die, the stronger we become. Who's that? Hold it right there!
You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
We will die!
Oh, that was annoying.
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
All right, Bruz. Where are we going, you funny ass?
Track them down wherever they are.
Bruz in this game is like my spirit animal, hon. Bruz in this game is my spirit animal.
Talion! Ratpack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! Found this messenger by his food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
That actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak-eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruz for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day. But the fact is, we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean, yeah, I do! Now come on! Let's go get Ranger!
I do? I do!
Look at us, working together!
Bitch! Quiet!
I thought I could fucking consume them, but I guess not. Huh? I know. I'm full on arrows.
You're getting off easy if that's all.
Did you hear him last night? How can I not? Oh, that scream. I like torture as much as the next book. The things I heard last night just weren't right.
Sniveling crap, I managed to get you here.
Bruz! I'll show you, Sim. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the grave.
Come down here. We'll end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then. If one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, well, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Oh my god. What are these pets gonna do?
Here, you rotten piece of shrack!
He's gone. We'll see him again.
Better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruz is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
No, it's true.
The longer Bruz survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with him.
You must have three follower captains in Earther Ungur. Whatever. What are you watching?
Selena, the series.
Ah.
It's about
Selena.
Selena can be. It's really interesting, but I'm only on the third episode.
Okay, so I have to have three captains here. Let's see their army. See if I have any unlocked already. Get 3-1. Let's do that. That was probably a waste, but I don't care. Let's go kill or get all three of these guys. This is probably the fastest point.
It'd only kill off any man pigs who tried to take out.
You may have scaled the tower, but now it looms above you. Taller than ever. Golem,
need me?
Stay put!
All right, cool. Honestly, I might need this freeze for what I'm about to do. It's gonna be useful since I'm gonna fight three captains at once.
Mounted, we will carve through the War Chief's forces. Speed is our ally, and his doom.
Fear pinning. This guy's pretty strong. He's kind of scary, to be honest. Where are these fucking arrows? Arrows.
Calm down and fight.
There they are.
Bring such a helpless animal to its death. You're cruel, you are.
Og.
Poison proof. Enraged by burning. Oh, easy. You're now mine.
Tell me who needs gutting.
Just stay.
Yes, I'll gut anyone. anyone who touches you.
Slaughter the Tark now for the glory of the Dark Lord.
Stop! Oh, fuck you. That's annoying. Okay.
Bruz must be stopped.
He is not a threat to be taken lightly.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruz.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruz snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
While you sort this mess out, I'll get back to tracking Bruz. Ratbag and Gravewalker, we make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better? Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
I've been expecting you. Bruz wants me to make you and your boys suffer. He didn't have to ask twice.
Can I really not shoot from here? Thank you. Okay, I can then go for him. No, he lies in there. Save him, because I feel like there's going to be a timer here. I don't actually know, but I feel like there is. Because apparently they're going to get poisoned.
Time to escape, or is it time to kill? Let him
Bruz would have been to teach you and your foolish followers entertained. I suppose it was me imagination.
I've seen it.
Pug.
Pug the plan maker. Immune to execution, of course he is.
No, I won't fail, Bruz. You'll suffer for what you did to him.
Nah, I'm just gonna take care of you. Yeah. No problems.
Betrayal.
Yeah, you will. Stay and fight.
Spill some guts.
Oh, that was a stupid mission. The fuck? And I was about to get into it. Take everyone.
I've had enough of Bruz and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
I must shame him worse than death. Alright.
Yep.
Okay, where is it at? I could go ahead and just straight up capture this place, but it's alright. Let's see here. Well, where is this quest? I'm about done with it. Right back thinks he found a ranger. Sargost is where I'm headed. I think I've been here. Yeah, I have. I have all three of these. Let's go, rat bag.
Ranger, I mean, Gravewalker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger, my Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
Hold on. Do I have any bodyguards? I do. I have a few. Let's make this Berserker. Well, let's look at him. I'm just gonna make him my bodyguard. Moog the Brilliant. Hold on, do I have a legendary in here? I do. Oh, never mind, he's not mine yet. Where's he at? Up to. I'll get him after this. It'd be cool to have. He would be a sick addition, like a sick addition to my army. Absolutely sick, dude. Imagine. What even is he?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
Come on, ratbag. Slow ass. Where's this cave? Am I leading or are you leading, bud? I'm guessing this cave is this way. Right back. Where are we going, dude? Oh, shit. Who's right here?
Woo! Oi! What's wrong? You've got an army to raise and a war to win. But here you are, wasting time trying to rescue a brainless shrack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my categories woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days!
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been a little rough with the duo. I figure at this point, the pain of those catacombs tearing him apart will be a relief.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close! Run!
Come on, Bruce, where you at, pussy?
Was it a trap? I saw Bruce double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
The fuck, dude? Rat bag, get it together, dude.
This was a waste of time.
Yeah.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruz. Once that happens, we'll end this.
Where am I at? If I'm close, I want to go get him. I want him to be my bodyguard. Though it's going to be a tough fight. It's going to be a really tough fight. Actually, I have a Grog. Growg. Shouldn't be too bad. Get up there. And since I'm here. I don't want to death threat him because that'll level him up. I might as well learn who these guys are.
Disarm him!
There he is. This guy's gonna be tough. Before we actually... Hold on. Let's see his weaknesses first. Army. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I thought I already had him... Intel'd on. Shit. Well, I have to get intel first. It's a good thing he has plenty of intel guys on him. Will you?
He doesn't look happy!
You boys!
Submit.
I swear, if he's headshot once, he's dead. Don't be upset. No, this guy is, he's scary. We don't want to mess around too much with him.
Fire. We got plans!
I swear. Man.
Come on.
The more, the merrier.
Tremble before me.
You are now mine.
The first lord is your master.
I am yours to command.
And you are now my new bodyguard. Because boy, do you look good. You didn't help me kill Bruce. Exactly what you're gonna do. Alright. Now. Where's Bruce's quest? I think it's his last one. Worse than death. Yes! Wait, is that here? That's not here. In Gorgoroth. Oh, that is here. Okay.
It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example of Bruz. Show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us.
One of your kind last night. Young Gondorian invader cried for his mother. Who will you cry for?
Arbenu.
Enraged by execution, immune to execution. He's a beastmaster. What? The fuck is going on?
I am an unstoppable force. You cannot match my skill. My strength comes from the dark flame. And it cannot be resisted.
Arpratu.
Fuck yeah. I just... Oh boy.
Betrayal has no escape.
Yes. Hell yeah, baby. Oh. Yeah? I don't know, honey. Oh, what is it? What? No, god damn, man.
Get up. Death is too good for an abomination like you.
You really humiliated me. Yes! Nice, buddy. I knew.
You better not expect me to do this all the time.
Good fucking shit. No! I fucking... No, I shouldn't have. I swear if I die.
I won't finish you yet. You must suffer more before the Dark Lord will be satisfied.
Punishment for your arrogance.
You there. If your enemies don't respect you, your own troops won't either. I terminate my service to you.
The fuck's
but
going
unlike
on?
That maggot, I'll terminate you as well.
Urmasi.
I need to get out of here. I am sick and tired of this crap. His eyeball. He humiliated me twice. That was annoying. Let's go to this last quest so we can shame him worse than
Idril
death.
Will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
This isn't the one I wanted. Where's the one I wanted? Is this the one I wanted? I am confused.
It's time to put an end to this.
Make an example of Bruz. Show all of Mordor what happens to those who challenge us.
You thought you could kill my blood brother and live? Now you die the way he'd want you to.
Takra.
Beast proof. Now, please, let me do this quest. Okay. What do you mean this? Oh, over here. What's going on? Go there yet. That's wait, 131? No, 311. Fuck it. Let's go ahead and just capture this for. I mean, I shouldn't have any problem. Let's actually, I probably should take care of these guys. So let's go ahead and take care of them. Are you jumping or flying? Get off here. Information we can before we go on here. Don't. Starting with this guy. He has two bodyguards, one of them's mine. Let's go challenge one of them. Let's challenge. Journey. Oh, wrong thing. Take care of him.
Taste my blade. I see the ranger.
You
Daddy. Alright, let's take care of these war chiefs. By mounting a siege beast and killing his warriors. Alright, what's his weakness? Stealth, pinning spiders. He's fireproof, possessive, okay. Let's go.
This war chief feels powerful weapons. Turn them against him.
Lowest turning. Fuck it, dude. Grum.
I serve the Bright Lord.
Backstabbed. Damn, this bitch is broken already. I better get over there.
Right,
Oh. That was quick. What the heck? That was a stupid easy. Fine. Let's do the next one. Don't fucking hit me. Since I'm here, let's go ahead and grab this. So much movement. Alright. Let's do this. Killing worshippers from range.
Kill this war chief's orcs at range, and he will come to us.
Does explosions count? I'm gonna try, obviously. Okay, so it doesn't count. So you don't want to use fire. That's unfortunate. There's a huge group outside. Let's go take care of them, I guess. Ooh, no! Shut your pretty little mouth there. Alright, let's get some arrows. Okay, that's not at all right. Drop. Arrows. Up. Work on your movement, bro. Work on it. Right here.
Thank you.
There's always someone.
As quickly as I could. Glad you're still breathing.
Grook. Hog leak.
Arrowproof and beast proof. Okay.
What a bother you are!
Everything, and I still have to kill you.
Thank you. And work on the next one. I could have killed him. But I'm working on going ahead and there's a new mission here. Odd. Whatever. I guess when you shame them, they... I don't know. Let's check out my skills. I got two skills. Two of them. Go ahead and do this, why not? And then might as well go ahead and do this just to have it, even though it's useless. Let's do it. What's he weak to? Stealth, beast slaughter. Where are you strong against? Execution. That's gonna be a problem.
Grog is drink, medicine, and fuel to the orcs. To us, it is a weapon.
Let's go, team. Let's go. Yeah.
wills die! Kill you before I can even begin to clean up the mess you've made.
Yes, master.
Fire and frost in me, bitch. Let's go.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Not even you and your traitor army can keep me down.
Arbenu.
Hunger puts you in your place. A rolling face.
You know what? I'm ashamed of you. Because I can't use him yet. Get out of here. No longer the proud, bitch. Something just moved.
Looks like you fell right into my trap. This is gonna be good.
I know what it is to return from death. Or laid in its cold grasp on the battlefield until a squirming, wriggling warmth took over me. A thousand pulsing maggots crawled over and into me, scouring the dead flesh from my ragged wounds. Now they are with me, always. A churning, writhing horde of torment.
Lash.
I'll be back, stream. Yeah. I am back, gentlemen and ladies. Let's see what... I'm gonna do this. Hold on. No, I just did this. Really? Cut it short here, and I'll be on again tomorrow, same time, 12 o'clock, and we'll take care of this whole fortress. We'll finish the Bruz quest line. I hope to have you guys there to chill and join me in the shadows. I'll see you guys soon. Thanks, guys, for watching.